as a manager, how do you make valid corporate decisions when you don't know what data to believe?